Carlos Sainz pulled to a stop just at the top of the Las Vegas Strip straightaway. There you see the car being taken behind the wall. And at the top of the screens, you can see that the stewards have declared the practice session will not be resumed.